Devotion is another kind of intelligence. Between you and the ultimate reality, you are looking at everything through your psychological mess and you understand your intellect as the only intelligence. Shiva doesn't need your devotion. You must become devoid of yourself. What you're devoted to, it doesn't matter. If that is not possible, if you reduce this heap of garbage, you are no more full of yourself. There is emptiness in you. So something can touch you, something can enter you, something can reside in you.